My name's Jayda. I'm 35, and I was diagnosed with peritoneal mesothelioma when I was 31. When I was first diagnosed, I had already had metastases in the uterus and the ovaries and some lymph node involvement as well. Basically, what this cancer is it's like microscopic tumors. The doctor, when they first went in and couldn't name what it was, they said it looked like someone taking a handful of sand and just kind of been like across my organs. So it looked kind of like glittery little tumors. And what mesothelioma is actually the cancer that's caused by asbestos exposure. Most people get it in their lungs. Some of us get it in our abdomens.